I was first on the scene to a van versus cyclist. After we stabilised him and did everything medically possible, he was still unconscious and it was not looking good. I held his hand and asked if he had a wife and kids. Suddenly, he squeezed my hand back and I knew that this is what's going to get him through. Months later, his wife contacted me and told me he's alive and well. It was magic.
Please donate to St John today at any ASB branch or at heartofgold.org.nz.